Good evening, YouTubers. It's just Jackie, and I'm back to share an outfit of the evening. Today, we're celebrating our 23rd anniversary, singing in a group called the Unified Christian-Heirs. And the ladies are wearing black and red. So I'll back up so you can see my wedges. They're from Payless. They were $25.99, and we actually got them for $19.99. It's a good shoe to have to go up on a stage, sit down, and come back up on a stage in. It's going to be great. So they're suede red wedges by Dexter. The dress I picked up at Ross Dress for Less down in Delaware, and it was originally $89. I got it for $39. It's actually a layered tank. You can see with the chiffon, at least that's the material that I bought to make these sleeves. As I said, it's a tank, so it came sleeveless. And since I am one of the directors, I don't want my arms flapping, so my seamstress added some sleeves for me. It actually comes with these lovely beads that go all the way up to the collar, just in the front. And because the other ladies won't have on silver, I just had that temporarily covered. This lovely little design can be taken off. I don't have my girdle right now, so I'll pull that in later. Can't drive in it. Don't want to do that. I actually went to Nordstrom's and was fitted properly. So the girls are saluting and feeling perky and lovely, and so am I. Our accessories are from Anna Boleyn. So we are all wearing the same earrings, the dangle teardrop. With some bracelets that we found there. And I actually have a couple of the rings to match. Okay, so that's our look for tonight. Oh, and this watch I had found actually in Payless for $19.99. It's a little casual and blingy at the same time. So I'm going to sport it. Okay, so that's it for the look. And hope you guys are all doing well. See you next time on the tube. Good night. Woo-hoo.